ओके, सेकंड मेथड न्यूटन्स बैकवर्ड इंटरपोलेशन. न्यूटन्स बैकवर्ड इंटरपोलेशन व्हेन वी कैन यूज अ न्यूटन्स बैकवर्ड इंटरपोलेशन. सपोज द गिवन एक्स वैल्यू एक्स इज इक्वल टू 9, तो फाइंड आउट द करस्पॉन्डिंग वाई वैल्यू. द एक्स वैल्यू एंड ऑफ द टेबुलर, एंड ऑफ द टेबुलर. Okay, at that time we can use Newton's backward interpolation formula. In Newton's backward interpolation also there are three steps. Step one, we have to prepare the difference table. And step number two, to calculate the value of p. Here p equal to x minus xn divided by h. In Newton's formula, here instead of x naught, we have to use xn for Newton's backward. In Newton's forward, we are using x naught value, but in Newton's backward, we have to use xn value. X naught for initial value of the Kepler bottom. In Newton's forward, in Newton's backward, we have to use xn value. Xn stands for lost value of x in the Kepler bottom. That is, x4 is the lost value. We have to use xn. And h for equal intervals. In Newton's forward as well as Newton backward, here the h value will be same. Okay? Intervals of between two x values. And step number 3, we have to use the Newton's backward interpolation formula. The main difference in Newton's forward and Newton's backward in formula, in Newton's forward we have to use here x naught value, y naught value. The y naught value represent for in Newton's forward initial value of y, but in Newton's backward interpolation we have to use yn value. Yn represent for end of the tabular column y value. End of the tabular column of y value. This one. And here delta in Newton's forward we have to represent delta like this, but in Newton's backward we have to represent the delta value in a reverse order like this. And next difference for p minus 1, p minus 2, p minus 3 in Newton's forward. In Newton's backward, instead of p minus 1, p minus 2, p minus 3, we have to use p plus 1, p plus 2, p plus 3. Remaining will be same in the formula for Newton's forward and Newton's backward. Okay? The definition for Newton's backward interpolation, it is used for interpolating the value of y near the end of a set of tabular value. When we can use the Newton's forward and Newton's backward, means the Newton's forward, the given x value, beginning of the tabular bottom. At that time we can use Newton's forward. In Newton's backward, the given x value, that is x is equal to 9, the 9 is available end of the tabular bottom. At that time we can use Newton's backward interpolation formula. And there are three steps. Step 1, for Newton's forward as well as Newton's backward, step 1 can be similar. To prepare the difference table, step 1 in Newton's forward and Newton's backward both are same. In step number 2, to calculate the p value using formula p equal to x minus xn. In Newton's forward we can use x naught value. In Newton's backward we have to use xn value divided by h. Here the x value for for which y or f of x will be calculated. எந்த வேல்யூ நம்ம கால்குலேட் பண்ண போறோம் x அந்த கரஸ்பாண்டிங் y வேல்யூ அதுதான் வந்து we have to represent here. And x n for last value. Last value. X n for last value. But in Newton's formula, here x not value. X not value means initial value of x. But in Newton's backward, we have to use this here x n. X n means last value of x. What is the last value? This one. And step number 3. Here we have to use the Newton's backward interpolation formula. In formula, first in Newton's forward, we are using for y0, but in Newton's backward, we have to use yn. And delta, we have to initialize in reverse order. Instead of y0, we have to use yn in Newton's backward interpolation. The same thing. Instead of p minus 1, p minus 2, p minus 3, we have to use p plus 1, p plus 2, p plus 3. This is for Newton's backward interpolation formula.